It's been harder than.
Yeah, that is quite wonderful.
Okay, let me see. He's got another one right here. Let's see if we can't. I bet you it's going to be the same kind of thing. It's going to come out like that. Just opening it up a little bit so we can get to it. Let me just give it a squeeze there, too. I'm going to squeeze her back. Oh my goodness, no, this is under there, actually. Look at that, it's under there. A little bit more, but not hurting you. It's like a rock under there. You're storing a little rock under your skin. It's like rock hard. Just make sure, again, I'm not hurting you. I'm gonna pull on it a little bit. I don't know if I can get this out in one piece. It certainly is satisfying when we do that.
It hurts.
Sorry. They're coming out. You've got a lot of them in your just kind of sitting there wanting to come out. I mean, I've got about 4 or 5 there.
Thank you.
No.
I've had this in my finger for a week.
How did it happen?
I ripped the seal between the nail and the finger.
Yeah.
And water got in. And there's lots of bacteria in water. Look how green and gross it is.
Look at the goo on the tissue. Is that hurting you?
No, it's zero pain. So I think the antibiotics have been working in terms of fixing the infection, but the swelling just stayed.
Oh.
Does it look painful?
No, it just looks like.
Am I ready? Hey. Give me the dolls, dude. This is gonna be nasty. It's gonna be like. All over the place.
Wait, this is Matt.
That's not I figure when I get home, I'll start over.
Dude, you should really clean your toenails.
Just come to the office and get some 2x2s.
Yeah. I want to build my chicken shack. Here we go. Number one.
It's not popping.
Oh. My God.
That's so gross.
You ready for it?
You're being.
Oh my God. That toe feels so awesome right now.
Does it feel better?
Yeah. I gotta put another hole in it.